There is friendly fire in this game, BT.
Yeah, you hit me. You hit me.
You can pick up the torches and everything because it's a dungeon.
Oh, that's why they're here.
Yeah, everything is fully interactable. If you have the right equipment, you can even break the walls.
I can swipe.
Why is Chrono?
Yeah, I got a slingshot, man.
Chrono, did Chrono pick the Joker?
Oh yeah, I forgot. This shouldn't do any damage to you.
Name himself Funny Person.
God, fuck.
That's crazy. Who would do?
I didn't do that. For once, it genuinely wasn't me. Do you only have your hands?
He does.
Whoops. I think I just threw my knife.
What are you?
I can place bear traps.
No, I think you're
cooked a bubble yellow potion plus 0% paralysis. Oh, I don't get paralysis?
What this?
All right.
I get invisibility.
You were hitting. No, you were hitting me.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
You
this is starting off so well.
I'm just waiting for you guys to figure out how to open the door. Sweet.
Because that was so difficult. Oh my god.
This is cool.
We're all just
how do
here.
I use
you open the door.
You have to select it.
You open the door. Okay.
And then.
Why did it get darker?
Be space. Especially if it's like a spell or something.
Mana.
What does this do? Am I like incognito? What changes? What do I look like?
No, you're a ninja. You should be stealthier, but we can still like see you. You still exist.
All right, I'm going. I don't need this. You must assemble the part. Get your ass over here, funny person.
Come on, funny person.
I'm so proud of us. We made it to the first
Into
level.
The dungeon.
Into the dungeon.
All right, wish you all luck.
All
the best. You can equip a torch in your offhand if you want to be able to see. BT.
You place the
what
torch.
The? It broke!
Also, Peach. You don't have a lot of health.
Oh, you're right. I have 7 health.
We are a level
health.
1 adventurer. Yeah.
What the fuck do you mean I equipped it a pie?
Why did my sword break?
How am
what?
I oh, that's unfortunate.
All right, unequipped.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. This barrel.
Fucking bitch.
I can't crouch.
Sorry.
Interesting.
Hello.
Hello.
Where'd you get a torch from?
I had it in my inventory. So, hold on. Before we go too far, if you want to press tab, it's going to bring up the whole menu.
Oh.
Gold.
Yeah, so you have a bunch of different traits and everything else.
They broke my crystal sword. Why do I have a crystal sword? This is wild. Oh, I get backstab damage. Wow. Oh. What did I just do?
I don't know.
Oh, you actually have to hit the. Oh. I fucked myself.
Uh oh. Hey guys, I teleported to a random location. I don't know where I'm at.
Pig brain. Flawless amulet.
I just see you.
Ooh.
What this?
Oh god.
Oh.
Take torch. Where did the torch go? Put it in offhand. There we go. Now I can see. What the hell?
What?
What happened in here? Don't you what hit that. It? Wait, hit that switch. I want to see what it does. Okay. Yeah, don't hit that switch. What did you... Oh, you just closed the door on me. Please do not hit that other...
Oh. I know what to do. I know what to do.
Oh, hey. That's crazy. I went through the gate. Stop. I feel like I can't trust you guys.
Excuse me. Is there loot in there?
Yes. Drink from the sink. What did I get? Water refreshes you.
Biggest bonkus, you hear? By the way, is my audio still good? Am I being blown out? What's happening?
No, you said
I don't know. I don't know what's going on in general. If I'm being honest.
I'm appraising an item. It's a worn iron spear.
Yeah, before you go in here too deep. Explore the menu a little bit.
Exploring the menus for pussies.
Okay.
I'm all about the adventure. armor class 3, uncursed, worn iron breastplate. Do I really want to put that on?
I mean, it's armor.
Yeah, but I'm a ninja. Can you believe this guy?
Wait, you guys look infinitely more attractive with this on.
Wow. Aww. Wow.
What?
Wow.
What are you,
is that
what?
A blindfold, oh, you bastard?
Why is there a hole?
You're
a
dick.
But yeah, so I just want to let you guys know, over time, you do have hunger and thirst.
Guys, I summoned a slime!
I'm going to kill
aww.
It. Oh. Okay,
did you?
Well, it's upsetting. He's hitting
me. Yeah, I grew it. Cool. Yeah.
Let's just walk into your dad. So you're saying we have hunger and thirst and all that stuff?
Yeah. You got armor classes and skills and there's traps. You know, the whole dungeon deal, you know? That's crazy. You can get poisoned. You can yourself impaled on some spikes.
I like
if you
poison.
Want. On the bottom right hand side, you can see what parts of the map we've revealed and who's traveled different areas.
Oh, that's a guy. That's a guy.
That's a guy. Range is gonna be your best friend right now because we're weak as fuck.
My veins feel warm. What did I just do?
Got it. And I got my dagger back. Why is there a blinking
are
red
you
dot?
You just throw your dagger? That's cool.
You tried to kill me. I'm gonna be honest with you. I thought I was gonna turn around and I was just gonna be staring him in the face because he was calling me shit. Hello.
Huh? Mm. Who?
There's a rat!
Oh, he's dead as Splinter.
Die to a rat.
Oh shit! It's a rat! I died to a rat. Rest in peace. I'll be revived when you guys make it to the next level. Wait, no, I'm alive.
I'm not.
You
can also pick up your gear too.
Next incarnation.
So you leave like a tombstone bag, and then he's a Pac-Man ghost for the rest of the mission.
Waka, waka, ooh, waka, I found waka, a magician waka, waka, staff. Waka,
waka. There's I found the hatch.
Oh, some bitch. How do I get there's oh, a guy that, in here. That looks nice.
Oh shit, guys, fish come over here. There. Check this out. Where'd you guys go?
What the fuck?
Oh, right. Hey. So Droid, you can if we're getting attacked, you can like slow them down.
Hey.
You can still like help what?
Do I fall? Am I floating? Oh. This is a moldy fish, some gold, an excellent iron helmet, and some gold.
If you have a high enough level of inspection, you'll get more information about the items, and just need to be
there's a guy
careful.
In here.
Hey guys, I died by the way.
Oh,
the skeleton
okay.
Has 1 HP left. If you want to come kill him, dig his thing and take a left. And on the right, he's 1 HP.
I leveled up.
There's a swirly potion behind you, and there's a chest in this room.
I got you.
Thank you.
I found a treasure chest.
That's what I just.
Ooh.
I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, and this is the dungeon exit. Cool.
He left some cheese.
Cheese.
Can you
oh,
see my
cheese.
Ghost?
Oh, is that you? Oh.
Yeah, he's the red ghost. Chrono's the purple ghost. Let me just, you guys will let me also see. Want to pay attention.
There's a skeleton around this corner.
Okay.
So be careful.
Let me just.
He slowed.
Oh, I need him to come around that. Oh. Ow. Oh, I'm bleeding. That's fucked up.
I'm about to watch guys die.
No, you're not. I'm about to beat you. Look at it. Look at it.
Drink the potion. Or drink this fountain.
Give me a moment.
Drink the fountain.
Got him. Okay. Oh. Unfortunately, my character starts weak as
fuck. If I remember correctly, there's... Oh, no. This room's clear.
It's a mimic. Oh. Hey, they die. I called it. I called it. Look at
that.
That
was a mimic.
All right. Hold on.
No.
Yeah.
We all did as fuck.
Yeah.
Idiot.
So we're gonna die a lot, by the way. This was, like, my first day. Oh, can you there's not a way for me to get that stuff. All right, hold on.
We're pushing
oh,
it to you.
Did you get hit by the boulder?
Stop fucking closing the door. Turn.
How you doing?
Grab this.
Oh,
there's a
actually,
guy in there. There's a mimic in here. It's right here.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, okay, that's not
doing
that's
zero damage. Yeah.
Picked up Mark Sam Scrolls. Nice. Okay. That's
I
nothing.
I can't move backwards.
All right, I'm gonna move us to the next level.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
All your shit's heavy. All right.
Did you call me fat?
Did.
That's crazy.
Wish I could slow on my teammate.
Can you?
What?
No.
Maybe. I'm hit by a spell.
Oh.
But I don't think it actually slowed me.
Doesn't look like it.
This game's rigged.
Fly. That's unfortunate.
Fly. No, no. In my inventory, there's a ring of levitation.
Oh, nice.
But then I have to open all your stuff too. Hold up. Which one's yours? I don't think I can open it.
Oh, fair enough.
Oh, wait. Hold on. There we go.
Wow, he just threw your stuff on the ground.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah, well, I had to.
Oh, I don't know, he took all the stuff out.
It's there.
Yeah. Well, we'll find out. If I die, I die. You know? That's great.
Yeah.
Whose box is this?
This is Kronos. I'm trying to keep the best of his stuff. That's cursed. That's cursed. That's cursed.
That's cursed. That's cursed. That's got a bad thing on it. It's crazy.
Oh, there you go.
There's a ring.
I saw you up for a second.
I begin to float. Yeah.
I don't know if that means you can make it over the fuck gap, but
I'm gonna find out.
It'd be so funny if you couldn't.
We're probably gonna die here. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Dying on level 1 would be crazy.
Am I still floating?
Couldn't be me. Don't know. Yeah. Are you?
All right. Well, here we go.
Ooh, look at that. Let's go.
Don't pick up the moldy fish. You just picked up moldy fish.
Yeah, because I want to appraise it.
You're going to appraise moldy fish.
I am. And then I'm going to get a skill from it. And then I'm going to be better at knowing what stuff is.
Moldy fishing?
All this food.
He's gonna be really good at moldy fish noticing.
Actually, it's a moldy fish plus 2, but a cursed cheese.
You picked up cursed cheese?
That's awesome.
I didn't eat it.
That's awesome, though.
He totally ate it.
Is it, though? Is it really awesome? Good.
Moldy cheese.
Cursed cheese is a weird way of saying taco. All right,
guys. Guess what?
Isn't blue cheese moldy cheese?
All cheese is mold.
Yeah, I know. So, it's fine.
Is all this trash?
Go to the next level so we can also play, sir?
Wait, what'd you say?
The silence is deafening. Get through the hole! Come on, hit the hatch!
We can do things.
Yeah, yeah.
Leave it
there.
No one cares.
There we go.
We don't even know what half of this stuff does.
There we go. Hold on.
Welcome to dungeon level 2. Why am I just ahead?
Why are you ahead?
My body.
I don't know which one's mine.
Well, mine's green.
Oh, Chrono, I've got your stuff in my inventory. I had to open yours, remember?
Yeah.
So, let me put your stuff over here. Here's your levitation ring.
Yay, my stuff.
What else did you have?
How do I open it?
I 100% could be on lockpick.
Okay. All right. That's everything I've got for you guys.
Nice.
I've got gems there.
Someone
have
a scroll of teleportation.
Ah, that was the one.
Okay. I'm dead.
Why are you dead?
The amulet strangled me.
Oh, you have an amulet of strangulation.
I did, and it is now gone.
So you gotta never put on stuff you haven't appraised.
Can I not use this? Oh, it's
cannot
cursed.
Cannot remove the potion because it's cursed. If I just throw it. All right, cool. Now it's not cursed anymore.
Who's hungry?
I don't even know where to check that stuff.
Where do you even see your food?
I don't. It'll pop up as a status effect that you are hungry in the bottom left.
Okay.
Oh, did you drop daggers?
Yeah, I think someone picked them up, but I dropped them right where the scroll is.
Who picked up my daggers?
I don't know.
Oh, I did. I thought you weren't using them.
This is a marked piece of mail.
Yeah, you want some mail?
Wait, who? Oh. Thank you.
All right.
I was like, if you were going to use them, I was going to use them. So
I need them. I'm a ninja.
Okay.
Yeah, over here, there's somebody. Oh, it sounds like spider. Skeletons.
I found gold. Sha, I missed. Sha.
Bitch.
Wow, Krishio.
You broke my cart.
I got a decrepit slingshot. That's what they used to call me in high school.
What?
What?
That's crazy.
I don't even know what that means.
What would that even mean?
I don't know.
No. my lantern's broken.
Oh, I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
See, there you go. Now you need some food.
Are you going to be the one to give me food?
I gave you food.
You didn't give me shit.
I gave so much food.
Not to me.
Up. Come here. Come here, you slightly aged piece of bread.
There you go.
That's got to be
racist. That is an insult. Bats! Oh.
Oh, a dagger. Whoops. Well, there goes one dagger for another.
So when does appraising actually start working for me?
You need to have... So keep something if you can't appraise it. Its level is higher than your appraisal skill, and as you identify simple items, that skill will go up, and then you can appraise higher level items.
Okay. I'm finding fresh meat. Should I be scared?
Maybe.
Hey,
you can get, you might also be getting meat from the rats. Oh, this is the exit right here. We just need to find another lever.
We should have made our names, because I don't know who's who.
Oh, shit. Hey, by the way. Oh, wait. Someone might have already died here. This is a boulder trap.
Oh, God. Ow.
Oh, that's not the ogre. Not the ogre. Oh. Run. Everybody run. Well, we're not.
Well.
Yeah, throw them daggers. There you go.
I'm out of daggers. Hold on. Okay. Wait.
He's confused.
Ow.
I'm going to put down a bear trap.
I got it.
Never mind. Right. I put down the bear trap. I put down two bear traps.
Okay, don't step in those.
So, Shino, you want to talk about it?
You need the bop, bop, and bop,
and... Bop, 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 boop.
I think Chrono just really likes my daggers.
He does.
I'll be honest, I'm just right-clicking everything on the ground, and then I realized they were just going...
Little goblin.
Oh, that's a curse shield. Oh,
so there's no sprinting? Okay. Or am I just really heavy?
You're heavy.
My torch burned out. No.
There's kind of just one speed.
Gotcha.
I do like that torches can burn out.
Oh,
that's
so many rats. That's so many rats. Hold up. Oh, fuck. Ow.
Run. Ow. He is on your ass.
Holy shit, he's on your ass.
Oh, it's a boss. It's a boss rat.
You got nibbled to death.
I have no weapon.
He ate my ass.
I punched him to death.
There's another one.
Oh god, oh I'm dead.
There's so many. Why are there so many?
This game is fun.
Bear trap. Bear trap. Bear trap.
They're both one hit each.
Run, bitch. Idiot.
There's one guy to your left. He's not one hit.
It doesn't matter. He's a dead bitch now. Yeah. Oh god, so don't fucking send a box at me.
There's one dude sitting around the corner over here. He's one hit.
I'm gonna put it by the trap door so you don't have to carry all the heavy
fresh
shit.
Meat.
I got Chronos. Ow. Oh.
Ow.
Algernon moment. Exactly. Yes.
Now there's a skeleton. Ooh,
I'm not going in there.
There's a ring on the right of the store though. You might want to grab
rings. I like rings.
Okay. It's right here.
Take that, yeah, and we're leaving.
Mosquitoes.
Gotta close that door. Close that. I got my bear traps. They automatically reset themselves. That's so nice.
Where was the exit again?
It is this way, then make a left.
I ain't picking up nothing.
Oh my god, you're so slow.
What the fuck was that? You're hit by a spell.
Ooh, a skull. It's my dead homies. Alright, I'm going.
Okay.
I'm alive.
I don't remember what color I was.
We got purple.
That's Chrono.
We got this one.
I think that's me.
I'm gonna
that's me.
I don't have a green one.
Did you We're not pick up my mind. Box?
There was no box for green.
It might have fallen off into the darkness.
I thought one of them might have picked it up. Well, looks like you're going in naked there, naked lad. No, I didn't mean to put that on.
Before you open these doors.
Oh, heads up. Someone just broke the door down.
Oh,
incoming!
It's a fucking gnome!
Oh!
Yep.
Oh my god. He's won!
Tell you guys,
he's won!
Doors.
We did
he's
open
won!
Doors. He broke through it.
Oh, he broke through it.
He broke even the door better. Down.
Okay.
Chrono, well, he's won. He's did. Literally 1 HP.
Get him, Chrono. Get him. Get him.
Hi-ya!
He didn't even see. He didn't see. He's
get
won.
Him, clown.
He's won!
So the way that I was doing damage, he was
yes.
won.
We did good. We did so.
Oh, look behind us. Look what was behind us.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, right by the freaking
right by
trap
the
door
exit.
Next
they broke the door down. They heard us in here.
All right, so we, that's crazy. We're going to go
how
back
we...
to the menu.
Yeah, we do.
Do you need to drag us all? Or do we all need to leave?
All right.
I think he ends it.
Oh, he ended it. All right, he doesn't want to play with us anymore. That's crazy.
Yeah, I'm done.
Damn, that's crazy.